Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. I counted people out of bed for the night, and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were good kids. Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never traveled to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends, nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes, folks were passing on the stuff and plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. When Mama said that it was